grace, everybody.
More grace.
My name is Charity Obiasuyi. I'm here to testify the goodness of God in my life. Since last 3 years, I was passing through this sickness, malaria and typhoid. When I went to test, they said that it's malaria and typhoid. So ever times, since all those days, I will sick. Last 2 months, I started sick again. Then I went to hospital. They said that it's malaria and typhoid. So after there, I went home. I was treating myself. So since last week, I was in my room sleeping. I saw somebody come to me, pressing me. I can't see the somebody's face, but I was seeing his body, he's naked. I don't know that he's man or the woman. If I want to pray, I can't pray. And he will not come to me through the hand where is my wristband. It's when the hand that wins, there is not my wristband. That is where he come to me. They will be pressing me. If I want to pray, I can't pray. No, on Sunday, when I came to church on Sunday, I tried and come to church. When I was here, when Pastor starts praying, Pastor Pia Obaseki, he said that we should pray and apply faith to our faith. Then when I get home, I was saying before I reach home, I said that, God, apply faith to my faith. This time around, I can pray. Apply faith to my faith. Then when I get home that night, I was just sleeping. In that sleep, I saw somebody come to me in my dream, pressing me. I could not say Jesus was pressing me. Later, I just wake up. When I wake up, suddenly said that, continue praying. That thing is in this room. It's not leave this room. Then I started praying. I said, God, apply faith to my faith. That power that is coming to me tonight in my bed. Jesus Christ, Jehovah Lord my God, let that power be destroyed. Let that power be destroyed. Then I was praying. I prayed hard that very day. I prayed seriously. When I was praying, I was hearing the sound of somebody. That leg was moving, but I could not open my eyes. When I stopped praying, I took this anointing victory oil. I said, Jesus Christ, this is your victory oil. But I use this victory oil as a contrast to your blood. I said, I use this victory oil, this blood. I used to soak my room. I used to soak my bed with the blood of Jesus. Any power that has come to me, my breath will be pressing me. Let that power be destroyed. If they came here with mistake and they will never go in peace, they will die in pieces. Then I wake up, I sleep. Then I sleep that night. When I wake up the next day morning, I just get up on my bed. I just saw fly. The way I lie down in my bed, that is how I just saw the fly. The fly just round my bed. I shout Jesus. I went to go and call my mom. I said, Mommy, come and look. Come and see something. I have never seen such kind of things in my room before. I was crying. So they just tell me that, why are you crying? It's time to be giving glory to God. I was telling God, thank you, Jesus. I saw that fly. Then my mother was packing the fly to go and burn it. I said, no, wait, let me snap this fly. I will bring this fly to this church to come and testify the goodness of God in my life. And ever since then, I could not open store. I can't go to store. Every day I'll be lazy, tired, weak, and no strength for me. But since yesterday, I went to store, I opened my store. I was strong from now.
I always say to us that we are living in a very wicked world. This reproach has been troubling this lady for long. Until she had the teaching last week. The teaching of faith. That was one of my exhortations this morning. You need faith to come out. She had the teaching of faith. That helped her faith. She had been suffering witchcraft oppression. Somebody coming to her in nakedness. When the person wants to come, when the force wants to come, it will not come on the side, her right hand side where she has wristband. It will come on the side where there's no wristband and begin to oppress her. She prayed. She asked God to help her faith. And she prayed. She prayed. She prayed. She took the victory oil. She was up and anointed her room. And what happened? See the fly. As you anointed her room, what happened?
I saw a fly.
Fly, dead flies.
More than 100 flies.
Everybody hear me. Does fly in the night? You see, They have purpose to bring her disgrace all the days of her life. They have purpose to frustrate her life. They purpose to make sure that she does not even get married, settle the marriage. To make sure that everything that follows her will be disgrace, 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 and reproach. I say always, if there is a woman to pray, there is a God to answer. Tell your neighbor, wake up to the prayer of faith. You're not talking. Talk to your neighbor. Wake up to the prayer of faith. Because you prayed the prayer of faith, the angels went ahead and killed the whole demonic agent that was assigned to deform her destiny. Look at them. Some of them. At the middle of the night. Since then, she will not be tired. She will be weak. She can't go to her store. But after the victory, she will be strengthened. So since all this thing happened, sister, before then you are every day sick.
Yes, sir. Even when I was sick, I called you. I said that, Pastor, pray Obaseki, please. I was very sick. Pray for me. And you pray for me. You said that it is well with you.
Now today, victory has been won.
Yes.
Last night, did they come to beat you in the night?
No, sir.
The yoke is broken.
Amen.
So you are free.
Amen.
That is how to obtain the victory. So today, what is your advice to me and to everyone hearing you today?
The advice I have for everyone that's here and the viewers that are watching at me is good for us to have faith. So that when we have faith in God, God will do all things for us.
Have faith. When you have faith in God, God will attend to your situation.